director, because there was so much action and so much intense Japanese pronunciations, so many Japanese pronunciations, my job was to standardize and make sure they were all consistent. I was just happy to have a simple love scene of girl likes boy in the high school. You know, just a break from all the intensity and some of the kind of slapstick comedy. Some pretty funny things have happened actually in each of those bedrooms.
And when we leave this very soon.
Some of the best stuff is actually Cone in the Closet. I don't know if he knows he's in the closet.